Are you afraid to walk through the streets at night? Are you worried that some weirdo in a mask might accost you? Or a hobo might bother you for change?
Hey lady, is there a corner?
Oh my god! Oh. Ray!
Well, fear no longer. Our fair city now has a great savior! Meager Man! The world's greatest hero may have a meager name, as well as a meager stature, but his abilities are anything but. You see, he is Meager Man, with the ability to open pickle jars. Meager Man, with the ability to see through windows. Meager Man, with the ability to unlock car doors using nothing but a key. Meager Man, the only thing standing between the free world and the undeniable tyranny of the evil Dr. Nausea. Meager Man, he's the hero for you.
He's the sidekick. He's the friggin' sidekick. What the hell is wrong with you people?
Superhero persona?
Well, I should. I mean, really, Nightmob, what the hell sort of superhero is a janitor? A janitor!
Can you see the subtitles on my comics?
Cleaning your school by day, cleaning your streets by night.
You don't work in a school! Hell, have you ever even been to a school?
Well, no, but I do watch Recess on ABC's one Saturday morning.
Oh, cookies are done. Mom, quit being an idiot. It's not like we're on TV or anything.
Are you sure?
Ooh, it's my phone. There's a crime going down.
Hello? Yes, Commissioner? Yes, Meager Man? But sir, I'm the superhero. No. Alright, fine.
Here. Out of the way, loser.
Sup, Sea Dog?
Mm-hmm?
Your wife's panties. And a box of Twinkies? Well, alright. I'll get right on it. Nice talking to you, sir.
So what's going on? Where's the crime?
No, nothing bad. Sorry to get your hopes up, Nightmop. It was just a courtesy call.
Oh.
I'll get it. Hello? Oh, hi, Commissioner. Fancy hearing from you again so soon. Oh, there is a crime? You forgot to mention it because Nightmop has given you all that crap before? Completely understandable, sir. Alright, we'll get right on it. Talk to you later. Come on, we've got work to do. To the mom movie!
That's my line, you dirty son of a—
Hey! We're trying to keep this rated PG, remember? If you're gonna swear, then take the damn line.
Damn right I'll take the damn line, because it's my damn line, you damn old man. I'm to the damn Mottmobile.
That's a lot of damning.
Yeah, well, Madeline was rated PG, and I said damn.
We'll be right back.
bus. Why are we arriving at school?
Are you kidding? Schools are filled with loot. All those crazy kids dropping their gold doubloons. And if anything else, we could hold them for ransom.
Oh, that's right. You're so smart, boss.
I know. That's why I'm the boss and you're the henchman.
I think I see the guys we need to catch over there.
Nice eyes, Helen Keller.
What is that even supposed to mean? Come on, let's go. Hey! You're committing a crime!
Yeah?
Yeah! You see, Mop, this is why people like me more.
Oh my god, jeez, what was that for?
You see, Meek, this is why I'm in charge.
Excuse me if you two can stop bickering for a minute. I'm still having children over here.
Hey, screw you. We're not done yet.
Well, when will you be?
Never!
Don't just stand there. Take the Van der Beek.
What?
Van der Beek.
What?
Van der Beek.
Van der Beek?
Van der Beek!
I'll get the big guy.
Okay. Gotcha!
Hot lava! Hot lava! I have something to do. I was just going to leave.
Alright, well, we'll do this later then.
Really? Wow.
No, we're not going to do this later. Meager Man's just an idiot.
I'm going to go, alright?
Ugh, screw it. We'll just catch you the next time you do something illegal. Way to lose the culprit, jerk. I just couldn't deal with the hassle of capturing them after all your crap.
Well, I'm gonna count this as another loss for you and another win for me.
How's this a win for you?
I didn't let him get away.
Are you kidding? You were gonna let him go in the first place.
But then I didn't.
No, then I did.
But then you did.
After I didn't.
But you did.
After you did.
But I didn't.
But you would've.
But did I?
Oh God, just shut up.
That wasn't a cigar, you know.
Sure it was. It was the opposite of an ultralight. An artery clogger.
It only clogs arteries because it was a stick of butter. I'm pretty sure cigars only cause lung cancer.
No, that's only if you get the auto.
Oh, silly name.
Damn right silly you. I'm sick of your attitude, Roddy.
You're just pissed because this whole private investigators thing was the worst idea you ever had.
Hey, don't pin this on me. You're the one who wanted to go to night school for private investigation.
No, I went for gynecology.
Like I said. Hayes, Mitchell, Hayes, and Roddy, private investigators. How may I help you?
Yes, I need some faggot investigation done.
Well, you called the right place. We here at Hayes, Mitchell, Hayes, and Roddy use up to 5 certified private investigators to privately investigate whatever privates you feel need investigating on a private level, all in complete privacy.
But I only see 2 investigators.
Are you calling me a liar?
Hey!
I'm Hayes, that's Roddy. Hayes and Hayes are out to lunch, and, this is Mitchell. He's a quiet one, but he sure is good with office work. Please, take a seat and ignore our blatant false advertising.
Oh, yes, thank you. I think that I will.
I think he meant please sit down.
Yes, of course. My mistake.
Well, what can we do for you, Mr.
Bus? Crimey Bus.
Right, Mr. Bus, how can we help you?
My employer seeks information.
Information?
Yes, information.
Information about what?
Yes, information about what?
About what?
Exactly, about what he does not know.
What about what he does not know?
Information.
Information about what he does not know?
Exactly.
But what doesn't he know?
Not what, but who.
He wants information about whom he does not know?
No.
No?
Well, yes, but that seems like improper English.
Quite right, quite right.
Hey, don't agree with him. He's a foreigner. What does he know about proper English?
I assure you this accent is false. I was born and raised in Minnesota.
Oh. Well, who does he want information of?
Those superhero scum.
Which ones? Superman, Batman, Aquaman, the Wonder
Twins? The real ones, you fool!
Green Lantern? I think he means Nighthawk and Meager Mayonnaise.
Meager Mayonnaise?
Meager Man, comma, hey.
Thank God. I was worried about my sandwich there for a minute.
Yes, Nightmop and Meager Man. My employer will pay you generously to keep close tabs on them, especially regarding their actions around Dr. Nauseam, and keep me well informed.
How generously?
Are you familiar with potato chips?
Are you kidding? My senior thesis at PIU was on potato chips.
Damn. I was hoping to pull a fast one out of here. Oh, well, I guess we can pay you in cash. Lots of cash.
How much cash?
Jesus Christ, Roddy, is money all you ever think about? Tell me more about these potato chips of yours.
Oh, well, I'll give you 4 bags.
7.
5.
What kind?
Ruffles.
Sour cream and onion.
Barbecue.
Sour cream and barbecue.
No, barbecue and onion with dip.
Deal. Send all information you gather to this address. Pleasure doing business with you both.
Roddy, we're getting 5 bags of barbecue and onion potato chips for this. With that amount of chips, we can afford to send our information anywhere in the phone book.
Alright.
Let's get a cracking. Why do you hate me so much?
Jesus Christ, are you serious? You're serious? You're serious? Why do you hate me so much and you're friggin' serious? The propaganda, the commercials, the scoreboard, hell, these god-awful mashed potatoes.
Why do you hate me so much? Why shouldn't I hate you?
What's wrong with my potatoes?
They're awful. You're awful. You've been nothing but a drain on my career. I think there was actually less crime before you became my sidekick. And I'd like to stress that word. Sidekick. Sidekick. At what point do you think this became the damn Justice League?
But I just thought that...
That's your problem. Sidekicks aren't meant to think. They're meant to run around making borderline witty comments and getting caught by the bad guys. Not think. Not fight crime. Certainly not take courtesy calls from the commissioner.
Well, maybe I should just leave then.
Maybe you should.
Alright, I will then. And I won't come back.
Hello?
Oh, hi, Commissioner. No, Meagerman isn't here right now. Is there anything I can help with? You really want Meagerman? Well, I'm sorry, No, I don't know when he'll be back. Alright. Bye.
The potatoes aren't that bad.
Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Good afternoon, Dr. Nauseam.
As you all know, evil has been on the decline these past few months. Now, if you look at this graph, just 2 years ago, evil was at an all-time high. It was splendid. Children were having nightmares, husbands were beating their wives, and I was on the cover of Evil Monthly. But since those damn superheroes have been around, evil has been plummeting, as you can see here.
But sir, I know from experience that those superheroes are super zeros.
Shut up!
But sir, they could just stop one of our crimes.
But they might, and that possibility gives people hope for the future. And what does hope make? Leonard!
Carbon monoxide, sir?
No, Leonard, it does not make carbon monoxide. Anyone else care to venture a guess? No, then? It makes good. Hope makes good, you idiots! And what does good do? Bill!
Good, sir. Good is, you see, sir, good is, it's created by hope.
Well, that is true, but it's not really what I wanted to hear.
You're not gonna, kill me, are you, sir?
Come now, Bill. I may have gotten my GED at Sing Sing after ripping a man's head off using nothing but my piercing eyes of death. And I may have gone on to get my doctorate in evil at a community college. But that doesn't mean I'm completely ruthless. We can compromise over this.
We can?
Oh, sure we can, Bill. I'm not such a horrible, vicious robot bent on mass destruction and world domination. So I'll just need to take your arms.
My arms?
Yeah, your arms. Stupid answers deserve stupid punishments. Hank, take this guy down to the boiler room and cut his arms off.
Certainly, sir.
No, but sir, no!
Excuse me, one moment. Hank, one last thing. I didn't really appreciate Bill screaming so much in his way out, so I think we need to do something else. Yeah, Hank, just one little thing. Yeah, just swing by his house after you take his arms off and kill his entire family. Yes, Hank, even the dog. Hank, if you want a dog that badly, just have it stuffed after you pop it, alright? Okay, thanks. I love you too. Bye. I'm terribly sorry about that. Now, where were we?
Good, sir.
Oh, yes, good. Good harms evil. Those superheroes have been inspiring hope in the people, and the people's hope has been hurting our stock. Our only choice is to eliminate the superheroes, and, as a result, the hope and goodness left in the city. Now, to my understanding, we've got two guys telling the Night Mob and Meager Man, right?
Yes, sir. Private dicks.
Well, good. No one wants to see those things in public. Oh, look! Jim doesn't get it! Hurry! Anyway, what's the status on that, Crimey?
Well, sir, the investigators seem a bit dim, but I think they can get the job done, especially since those superheroes seem even dimmer.
Excellent. What are we paying them?
5 bags of barbecue and onion potato chips, with dip.
What? Who authorized this deal? I said any sum up to $1,000.
Well, I figured the potato chips and dip would cost less than $10. I thought it'd be fine.
Less than $10?
Yes, sir.
Really? Wow. Charles, make a note of it. From now on, all employees will be paid in potato chips, and dip will be a Christmas bonus.
But sir, won't...
Won't what, Charles?
Never mind, sir. Nothing.
Damn right, nothing. Alright then, I suppose this will conclude our meeting, unless there are any questions.
Yes, sir, I've got one. Why is this scene so long and random?
Well, Charles, it's because we're revealing my character to the audience, and we want people to know that I'm a dick, and I don't mean an investigator.
Excuse me, sir, but I don't think we're allowed to do that.
Do what?
Recognize the fact that this is a movie, and talk about it from an external point of view.
Crimey, I'm a doctor, and an evil doctor at that. I can do anything that I damn well please.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Alright then. End scene!
Lost and all alone, I always thought that I could make it on my own. But since you left, I hardly make it through the day. My tears get in the way, and I need you back to stay. I wander through the night, search the world to find the words to make it right. All I want is just the way it used to be. With you here close to me, I've got to make you see that I'm lost.
What? Wanted evil villain? High wages? Defeat Nightmob! Sounds like my kind of gig!
Hello, welcome to Evil Incorporated. Can I help you with anything? You know where Dr. Nazi is?
Yeah, take your first right, go up the staircase.
Alright, I'll get it from there.
Why in the world are you outside?
Time out.
Time out of the business office?
I pooped in the coffee.
It is absolutely disgusting.
I don't think so. I do it all the time. Coffee's ahead, too.
So wait, if Stalin means Man of Steel, then why didn't they call him Superman Stalin?
Superman was made during the height of the Cold War. I hardly think DC wanted to associate themselves with the Russians.
Then why did they call him Man of Steel in the first place?
Somehow I think Man of Wood is martial and less impressive.
There are plenty of more substances than... Hey, it's Mitchell, Hayes, and Roddy. How may we help you? Yep. Okay. Alright. Uh-huh. Okay. Thanks. Bye. Did you know we actually had a job?
We do?
Yeah, we're supposed to be talent some guy.
We are?
Yeah, I didn't know either.
Oh, wait. Oh, I remember. That whole Night Mob thing with the crummy boots guy from Idaho.
Ohio.
Whatever. He's paying us in potato chips.
Oh, that guy.
Wait, you didn't know who I was talking about, yet you corrected me?
Well, yeah, you said Idaho.
Yeah?
I don't know where you've been, but Idaho fell into the Atlantic a good 6 months ago.
It's not on the Atlantic.
Not anymore.
I don't even know why I still work with you.
Hey, enough chit-chat. We've got a mystery to solve. Come on, Scoop.
All right.
So tell me, Mr. Man, what makes you think you're live enough to work here?
Live enough, sir?
He's slightly dyslexic at times.
I'm dyslexic, not deaf, you schmuck.
Is he gonna be alright?
Probably not. I'm sorry. What makes you think you're evil enough to work here?
Well, I've been Nightmop's SA for...
SA?
Superhero's assistant. I've been his...
Aren't they called sidekicks?
No, not anymore. Me, Robin, and Bucky unionized a couple of years back. One of our terms is that we no longer be degraded by the term sidekick anymore.
Bucky?
Yeah, he used to be Captain America's guy.
Oh yeah, I think I remember him.
Yeah, he's an alright fellow.
What's he doing these days?
Oh, he's retired. All he does is lie on the beach and drink strawberry daiquiris.
Really? Fascinating.
Now, what was I saying? Oh yeah, what are my qualifications? Well, in nearly a decade of being Nightmop's SA, I've helped stop no fewer than zero crimes. I think I've even helped a couple along, in the name of justice, no less.
Passive, clever, and more than capable of deception. You'll fit in around here better than the Pope in hell!
Excuse me?
You're hired! Alright, we're gonna start you in the Public Relations Division. You'll be of some use there, I'm sure.
Public Relations? But I always had the Commissioner do all my PR. I don't know anything about it.
Oh, Brett, not fair, Hellion. Here, at our Public Relations Department, we actually get things done.
Get things done?
Yes, get things done.
What sort of things?
Things. This is your office. Go in, see your supervisor, and he can explain.
To the new guy here, huh?
Yep.
Well, we can't have you walking around here looking like that.
Here,
put this on. Okay? Very good. I write your name on this. Oh, we can't have Meager Man. There.
Evil Man?
Alright, Evil Man. Welcome to Evil Incorporated.
It's good to be here.
Follow me.
Okay.
Coffee, please. Black?
That it?
I don't know. Have you got any mashed potatoes?
For you, cutie, anything.
Thank you. Alright, now let's see. What would an evil corporation use as a front?
Insurance. Oh, carpeting. That's it.
Excuse me, ma'am, but do you have a telephone I might make use of?
Sure, darling. It's right over there. Make sure it's not long distance.
Superhero. Is this a Den of Absolute Evil?
Oh, it is? Great.
Say, is Dr. Nausea there? Oh, wrong Den of Evil? Oh, no. You don't need to worry. No, I'm only after Nausea right now. Do you know where I can find him? No? Alright, well, thank you. Bye.
Hello? tough day, Peter?
You wouldn't believe it.
What are you looking for in that phone book right there?
I'm trying to find the evil headquarters of Dr. Nausea. I'm trying to be a more proactive superhero.
Can you try the number right there?
Levi, isn't that Gene Company?
Well, excuse me! God forbid I try to help a guy.
Well, I suppose it's worth a shot. A den of absolute evil? Oh, it is? Oh, wow. I got the number out of the phone book. It said Levi. Oh, that's a typo? It's supposed to say evil? Oh, alright. Is Dr. Nausea there? Oh, he owns Evil Inc.? Alright, well, thank you for all your help. Alright, bye.
Thank you. Oh, you're my savior. I'm the city savior, so we're each other's saviors. Thank you so much. You're good job.
Wait! I forgot your... tails. Always the cute ones.
About those contracts. Make sure you pull out one of these and give him one of these.
Did you just kill him?
Yeah, but don't worry about it. The janitors will have him out within an hour. I haven't killed the janitor yet.
Right. So if I'm killing him, why do I need to get their signature?
Have you not listened to anything I just said about the contracts?
Yeah, of course I did. Alright, maybe not listening per se. Okay, fine, I was admiring my awesomely superior air. So what?
You can't enforce our system if you don't understand our system.
Alright, so what's our system?
You pull out one of these, and you give them one of these!
That's it?
Oh, yeah. It's harder than it looks.
Oh, I'm sure there's a lot of finesse in the, throat jabbing.
Anyways, about those contracts.
Yes, what about those contracts?
Make sure they sign it before you kill them.
Why, is it some ironclad contract to sell their entire family into South American slavery or something?
How'd you know?
It's on the top of the paper.
Wise guy, eh? Huh?
Oh, crap.
Crap.
Henchman, go forth! Wait, Bob, it's me! What the hell are you doing here? I could ask you the same question.
No, you couldn't. I'm a superhero. It makes sense for me to be in a den of evil, fighting crime.
No, yeah, I guess you're right.
So what's your excuse?
Well, you see, you kind of kicked me out.
Wait, so you got a job here?
Well, what was I supposed to do? One minute I'm the world's greatest superhero, and the next I'm on the streets because of you.
But here, with Dr. Knox?
Shh!
I hear henchmen. They're drawing ever closer.
Nightmop, sir.
Nightmop? Didn't we pay those private dicks to do something about him?
Yes, sir, but I don't know what happened to them.
Know him. Marit A? Ooh, Donald. I think I know him. You know, I feel like we're supposed to be doing...
Shh! I've almost won!
How can you win it?
Shh!
Ooh, Jason Mary.
I believe they may have swindled us, sir.
Swindled us? Nobody swindles Dr. Nausea. Nobody.
Well, they did.
Incompetent, insubordinate, maybe act a little rashly.
Well, I suppose if something's gotta get done right, you gotta... Who am I kidding? I might as well flee while I still have the chance.
Prepare to be downsized up before I lay you off.
Wait! We have a meeting at 5.
Yeah, you're right.
Wow, how are the wife and kids?
Good, good. Excellent.
We'll have to come over to eat at some point.
Yes, you should.
I'm Meager, it's Dr. Nausea. Come on.
World of sports did he go? Can't believe we lost him. Tell him how he can be.
I have no idea where he went.
Seriously? How are we gonna find Matt?
I have no idea.
We could look upstairs.
Yeah.
Or downstairs.
In the basement, maybe. I don't know where.
Oh crap, 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 oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap.
Oh my god!
That sucked!
Alright, this is the final fight scene. We need to do something really epic.
Alright. I'll cross my arms.
Alright, yeah. And I'll stand like this and say something really epic and maybe I'll point.
Oh, that'd be great.
Alright, let's go.
You
right? Stop! You fiend! You will die today. That's right.
Betraying me for your stupid little mop friend. The man who threw you out of your home. Who betrayed you. You're turning your back on me for him.
It's not like that.
Then what is it like?
Mop. It's like this.
So I suppose you jerks are gonna kill me now, huh?
Oh, no, dear friend and employer. We could never just kill you.
Then what are you gonna do with me?
You know, let's check out his voice chip. He makes a pretty nice trophy.
Amen to that. Amen to that.
Amen.
I am bored.
Let's rebuild it.
All right.
Honey, I'm stuck!
Where'd he go? Big green
It's the white lens, so every time I zoom in it takes a second to focus.
Well, don't
two men.
It's fine.
But don't.
Well, then you record. I'm just kidding, Caleb.
God, once you take out his voice chip, he's a pretty nice trophy.
He's a sweet trip.
The Transformers are here.
Wait, Mop, it's me! It's still me, man! No one.
What the hell are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question.
No, you couldn't. I'm a superhero. It makes you sense for you to look over there.
You hear that? You know what I think it is? You know what I think it is?
What?
Babbling Brooks. Let's get him.
No, then. It makes good. Hope makes good. You idiots.
But here with Dr. Knox,
shh.
I hear henchmen. They're drawing ever closer. We should get ready. Quickly. Before they get here. Never know when they'll be here, so if we're ready. What were you saying? No, shh! I hear him again. There's one down there. You licking me? Because I like it. Listen, if you're not, you should start. Okay. Behind you.
I'll get it. Yeah, I'm here for a job.
That's a beautiful shot, Wayne.
No, the Ninja Turtles were definitely not gay.
Yeah, they were. Think about it. Four teenage guys doing jumping jacks, not a woman in sight.
Sounds like the military.
Or prison.
Yeah, or prison.
You sons of
Hey, hey, PG, remember? We're trying to keep it PG.
I don't give a damn.
Whoa now, Mr. Bruce. What seems to be the problem here?
I'll tell you what the problem here is. I'm shot, it's your guy's fault.
And now, Crimey, it's not nice to go pointing fingers.
Yeah, no need to do all this he said, she said stuff. No need to get all worked up.
Oh, would you look at you? You're bleeding all over the place. Here, have a seat.
I don't want it.
A seat?
Please.
Now, Crummy, what can we do for you? Roddy, go make sure there's still room for him.
I'm
sorry, what do you want?
Lemonade. I want some lemonade. Give me some lemonade. Get lemonade! Get me some lemonade!
Roddy, go make some lemonade, quickly!
Is he done?
Yep, he's through. Do we have enough room?
Oh yeah, most definitely. Yeah, we're just gonna pour some more.